Hi, welcome to VidTechy. In this video, we are going to see how to find the URL for YouTube video ads. I'm going to show you two methods. So the first method is a manual method. So once you go to YouTube, if you play any video, you can see there is ads pop up before the real video. So we need to copy this ads URL. So how to do? Just right click and copy debug info. So once you copy debug info, go and open any notepad or anything. Then paste the debug info. Find for ad doc ID. So here you can see ad doc ID you just need to copy. Then go to YouTube for any video after the V equal to. You need to paste that copied one. So once you copied and paste here and press enter. Now you successfully get that particular ads URL. So this is one of the two methods. Manually copy and find the URL for the video ads. So finally you get the ads URL. So for maintaining this URL you need to go and save it somewhere in your Word document or notepad. So we have the next method. So next method the same thing once you go and play any video, see there is playing on the another guy's video right. So just right click copy debug info. So the second method is by using the VidTechy. It's a 100% free tool. So go to vidtechy.com and claim free sign up. There is no credit card required, it's totally free. Once you sign up it will go to the dashboard. So you can see the top right hand side there is an icon called Ads Bookmarker. Just click this icon Ads Bookmarker. Then paste the copy debug info and click the ads URL. So once you click, you can get the video URL. So this is the ads URL. With this, you can easily get the URL. Let's say if you want to copy this URL and you want to maintain for future reference. Yes, it's possible. So you just need to click on add to swipe. Then you can create a new list or existing list. So this one is a monday.com. So I can give this name as Monday as reference and save. So now the video URL is successfully saved inside your VidTechy account. It's free. So for the future if you need to come and refer just log in and go to the ads tool. You can see here my swipes, click on my swipes, so inside you can see the Monday. So this is the one just now I created. Once you click to view, inside you can see the saved ad statistics everything here. So it's easy and free tool to find the URL. I hope this method is helpful to save and bookmark video ads. Please subscribe to our channel to get more useful videos about YouTube marketing. Thanks for watching.